younger. My association with Pulsar has started when I wanted to become a junior civil judge. I came for the Pulsar in prelims also. Prelims, basically it was all about the bits. So each and every subject was well said and BEARACS was well explained by the ma'am as well as the Pulsar Institute faculty. As far as considering after the prelims of qualification, I came for the written examinations before the results came out. Where ma'am started a different area of explanation with respect to the subjects. It was quite different from our prelims. The faculty was also explaining in various modes. We were first introduced to the Evidence Act, that was a master's probe, which was a totally tough subject, but it was well explained. We got well command over it within a period of 10 days, where every day there was a test. We used to have these nightmares of red pen over all over our test papers. The grammatical mistakes, the interpretation of law, the usage of words, everything was, each and every aspect was well guided by the Pulsar Institute as well as the Lavanya ma'am in teaching Evidence Act. The other criminal subjects with the help of Raghav Rao sir, it was well explained. Chendu ma'am, everyone in written examinations, it was quite a different because we were having three papers. It was a little difficult as well as an unknown concept how the third paper will be. We were guided in that aspect also, translations, giving us essays, the basic rules of how to write essay. This was about our returns and qualifying return. I have entered to the interviews. Then what to do was next was my part of plan of disturbance in the mind. Again, Pulsar has guided me. There are three mock interviews conducted. We got familiar with the mock interviews. We got familiar with the panel, the way of explanations. Then we were also given the links with respect to our videos, with respect to the mock interviews which they have conducted. We tried to assess them, tried to assess us, change our behavior. So it was very happy journey with Pulsar. Never say thanks because it's always a family Pulsar to me.
నా పేరు వెంకటేశ్వరరావు. నేను 2018లో ఎల్ఎల్బి కంప్లీట్ చేశాను. జడ్జి కావడం అనేది నా డ్రీము. నేను యూట్యూబ్ క్లాసెస్ చూసి మళ్ళీ నెట్ ద్వారా పల్సర్ వెబ్సైట్ చూసేసి ఇక్కడ పల్సర్లో చాలామంది జడ్జెస్ అవుతున్నారు అని తెలుసుకోవడం వల్ల నేను కూడా అంటే జడ్జి కావడం నా డ్రీమ్ కాబట్టి నేను కూడా పల్సర్లో జాయిన్ అయ్యాను. నేను ఎల్ఎల్బి ఫ్రెష్లా గ్రాడ్యుయేట్ని. ఇక్కడికి వచ్చిన తర్వాత ఇక్కడ కోచింగ్ తీసుకున్న తర్వాత నేను ఫస్ట్ అటెంప్ట్లోనే ప్రీలిమ్స్ మెయిన్స్ ఇంటర్వ్యూ వరకు వచ్చాను. వేరే ఇన్స్టిట్యూట్ల కంటే ఇక్కడ డిఫరెంట్ ఏంటిదంటే ఇక్కడ బేసిక్స్ నుంచి అన్నీ చెప్తారు, రైటింగ్ ప్రాక్టీస్ బాగా చేపిస్తారు, ప్రతిరోజు ఎగ్జామ్ పెడతారు, ప్రతిరోజు మళ్ళీ క్వశ్చన్స్ కూడా అడుగుతారు. దీనివల్ల ఏంటిదంటే మెయిన్స్ పేపర్ని ఏ విధంగా మనం రాయాలో ఒక అవగాహన వచ్చింది నాకు. అందువల్లనే నేను అసలు ఎల్ఎల్బి కావడం ఫ్రెష్లా గ్రాడ్యుయేట్ అయినా కూడా నేను ఫస్ట్ అటెంప్ట్లోనే ప్రీలిమ్స్ మెయిన్స్ ఇంటర్వ్యూ వరకు వచ్చాను. ఇంకా దాంతోపాటుగా నేను మెయిన్స్ క్వాలిఫై అయిన తర్వాత ఫ్రీ మార్క్ ఇంటర్వ్యూలు ఇక్కడ కండక్ట్ చేశారు. ఇక్కడ ఫ్రీ మార్క్ ఇంటర్వ్యూస్ నేను అటెండ్ అయ్యాను. ఫస్ట్ అటెంప్ట్ అయినప్పుడు నాకు చాలా భయం అనిపించింది, చాలా ఫియర్తో నేను ఇంటర్వ్యూ మాట్లాడాను. నేను ఏదైతే ఇంటర్వ్యూ అటెండ్ చేశానో నేను ఎలా మాట్లాడానో ఆ వీడియో తీసి నాకు వాట్సాప్లో పంపించారు. ఆ లింక్ ద్వారా నేను ఎలా మాట్లాడానో నేను తెలుసుకొని మళ్ళీ నేను నెక్స్ట్ మాక్ ఇంటర్వ్యూకి అలా ఇంప్రూవ్ అయ్యాను. అలా ఇంప్రూవ్మెంట్ అవ్వడం వల్ల నేను ఫైనల్ ఇంటర్వ్యూ కూడా ఎటువంటి భయం లేకుండా మాట్లాడాను. అసలు కొంచెం కూడా మెయిన్ ఇంటర్వ్యూలో కూడా నేను ఇంత కూడా భయపడలేదు. నేను పలుసారికి నా జీవితాంతం నేను రుణపడి ఉంటాను. థ్యాంక్స్ టు పలుసార్.
Hi, this is Shami. I have joined Pulsar when I have passed out in my prelims, and this is the first attempt what I have been attempted in mains. And by the first attempt itself, I have passed out in my mains and attempted interview. At the time when I have joined the Pulsar institution for the purpose of mains, I felt very. I just struggled like anything for the first week when the Lavanya madam has taught us Evidence Act. Because every day she used to explain some topics, and by the next day she used to put slip test for everything. And for some days I thought that what is this, like children again have standard writing histories and giving marks and scolding, and the way we should improve the even regarding language, spelling mistakes, the way we need to write, handwriting, everything has been taught to us by Lavanya Madam. I think so the same thing was very utilized to me at present when I have been qualified in my mains. And even though every subject, not only the particular subject, every subject which made me to get good marks in my mains, not good marks, but at least this is the first time the High Court has the High Court has put a condition that at least 55% should be scored in getting qualified marks in the mains. I feel very proud for that. For the first attempt itself, I got those marks and qualified in my mains, and I have attended my interview. And even in interview also, before I go for the original interview, I have just came to Pulsar Institution for the purpose of mock interviews, in which I have made myself to be strong, and whatever the fear which is in me, that has been completely wiped off by the mock interviews itself. And when I went for main interview, and whatever the questions they have repeated, the same questions I have gone through when the interviews, mock interviews has been conducted by the Pulsar Institution. And I'm very sure that I may be qualified, definitely, at any cost, because the way I gave answers, the way they observed me, the confidence in my tone, the confidence in me has been built up by Pulsar Institution itself. I especially thankful to Lavanya Madam, because the day one, I just joined in this institution for 45 days, and within 45 days, I could not expect myself that I could become perfect in these subjects. But when I went for slip test of each and every subject, even the madam used to conduct 100 marks exam on each and every subject, like minor subjects, major, CRPC, CPC, IPC, Indian Evidence Act, and also the other subjects. For the first time when the madam was conducted Indian Evidence Act for 100 marks, I felt very bad because I got very less marks. But the day on which madam said, instead of getting good marks, if you get less marks, you come to know what is what wrong you have done, in what kind you should develop yourself, all those has been taught to me by madam. Then I came to know in what way I have to improve myself and in which way I should present myself through which I could gain good marks. And I'm very proud to say that for the first attempt itself, I have qualified in mains, that too by just getting 55%. And I'm very sure that I have done my interview well. And I just came out of the fear only because of the mock interviews conducted by the Pulsar Institution. And I'm sure that I will be getting qualified in the same, and I will be in the list of junior civil judge. So it is Pulsar Institution is like it will give you confidence in which you can make yourself that you will be doing good in your exams. At the time of conducting mock interviews, I have again came back to Pulsar Institution. Madam has scheduled us 3 mock interviews, which is free of cost. It doesn't cost anything from us. And she arranged 3 members by which we could come out of the fear. And whenever the mock interview has been conducted, she just took our videos, and the same link has been sent to us by which we could rectify ourselves and how we should make much better at the time of giving main interview. And by seeing the same, I just seen that how I kept my face expressions, how I was feeling tensed, and what kind of expression should not be given, how the answer should be given. All these were very clearly explained by our madam. The complete credit I'll give to Lavanya Madam, because of she I was in this position, and definitely I will be in the better position because of Pulsar Institution. Thank you.
I, Teja Chakravarti, qualified for the Telangana Junior Civil Judges interviews. I don't know any idea about the interview or how interviews are conducted in the Telangana High Court. I joined in the Pulsar Institute Hyderabad for interview guidance and attended for mock interviews in regular intervals, which immensely helped me in facing the interview. This institute gave me valuable suggestions and corrected my mistakes, including my body language, from time to time. I am sure that without the guidance of the Pulsar Institute, it would be difficult for me to face the interview. I again thankful for the guidance and hospitality of Pulsar Institute Hyderabad. Thank you very much.
Namaste. having a dream of becoming JCJ is easy, but making it into reality, it takes a lot of effort and sufferance. But having a right guidance, like which I have got through Pulsar Institute, made me achieve my dream, come into reality with lots of ease. Thank you.